to the final of the under 71s. Michael Swain, the defending champion in the red belt, against Koga of Japan. And, well, I won't say who do you fancy, Chris. Oh! God, he's so dangerous with that Sienagi attack, Chris. He can do it off one hand, he can do it off two hands. Koga, Japan.
Well, he's sticking with him at the moment.
Well, he is, you know, he's. I think the only thing he can... Now, that's the only place that I think Swain stands any chance, you know, of really taking the fight to the
Japanese. He's very, very good in there, was he?
Go on. Well, it's me saying go on. I mean, I've been in that situation before on the Japanese's back, and they don't like it.
But Koga held on to the three-point Koka lead.
The 12 seconds left, Chris.
Yeah, that's right. It's nice to see the referee just letting them get on with it.
It is, I knew we would. Jan Snyder's the referee.
Great final, well, really good final.
Well, it was a good final. It was Koga all the way, but Mike Swain did, let's be honest, fight the correct fight.
Yeah.
I know that you're probably a little bit disappointed, but how did you feel out there?
Well, this is my third final in the World Championships, and I felt a little bit tired, you know, going out there. I think I fought a couple of tough Europeans like Haydolf and Ted Nadji, and they took a little bit out of me in the preliminaries. And but I was going into the match with confidence because I had beaten him before the last World Championship. And he's such a tough grip fighter and a very good technician. I knew it was going to be tough because he doesn't let you get a grip. He constantly moves. And his, you know, kumikata is real good, and obviously he's got one powerhouse move, which is Seonagi, and it's tough to stay away from that sometimes. And I couldn't play him the same way I did last time. I couldn't get the overhand grip, and that was a deciding factor.
Gold, Koga, Japan. Silver, Swain, USA. Bronze, Changsu Lee, North Korea. Tanadze, Soviet Union.